Assalamu alaikum. My name is Azan Mansoor and today my topic name is Mercury.
Closest planet to the sun in the solar system. Its orbit around the sun takes 87.97 Earth days. The shortest of all the planets in the solar system. It is named after the Greek god Hermes, translated into Latin as Mercurius Mercury. God of commerce, messenger of the gods, mediator between gods and mortals. Like Venus, Mercury orbits the sun within Earth's orbit as an inferior planet, and its apparent distance from the sun as viewed from Earth never exceeds 28 centigrade. This proximity to the sun means the planet can only be seen near the western horizon after sunset or eastern horizon before sunrise, usually in twilight. At this time, it may appear as a bright star-like object, but is often far more difficult to observe than Venus. The planet telescopical displays the complete range of phases similar to Venus and the Moon as it moves in its inner orbit relative to Earth, which recurs over its synodic period. This has the smallest tidal of any of the solar system's planets, about 1.30 degrees. Its orbital eccentricity is the largest of all known planets in the solar system, at perihelion. Mercury's distance from the sun is only about 2/3 or 66% of its distance at aphelion. Mercury's surface appears heavily crated and is similar in appearance to the Moon, indicating that it has been in 4 years before exhausting its fuel and crashing into the planet's surface. On April 30, 2015, the Bibit Colombo spacecraft is planned to arrive at Mercury in 2025.